Hi, this is Sherman Krantzer, Senior Partner Development Manager for Microsoft, and welcome back to the Partner of Tomorrow series. Today, we're going to be talking about partner win rates. Many of our partners today often ask me, well, you know, I have a really good close ratio, but I'd like to make it, you know, better, right? And I ask them, well, what is your close ratio? And they say, well, you know, typically 20%. I'm like, well, you know, that isn't that great. You know, you want to have 80%. And they ask me, well, how do I get there? Well, the first thing that we talk about real simply is you have to stop being everything to everyone. We've found that, you know, with those partners that are focusing on, you know, three or more different industries or pretty much just everybody coming in, we find out that their actual close rate is 20%. Right? So that's 2 out of 10, you know, different opportunities they get, they are actually closing. And unfortunately, that increases your business risk, increases the total cost of sales. So what's interesting about that is if we were to take a look at the most profitable partners at Microsoft, they fall into two different groups. And they're the groups that either have 1 to 3 industries that they're focusing on or one industry. And what's very interesting about that is that the partners that focus between 1 and 3 different industries are closing deals at a 50% win rate. It's unbelievable, right? But now, this is where I think it's amazing. Take a look at the partners that are focusing on one specific industry, and their close ratios are at 80%. Could you imagine that? 8 out of 10 clients, you close. The reason is because they feel safe. Their clients feel safe because they understand that they are the experts in that specific industry. Anyways, thanks so much for tuning in, and we look forward to seeing you on the next episode of the Partner of Tomorrow. Bye-bye.